There's the AC delete pulley I got from the local parts store a couple years ago. And you'll notice underneath of it the smog pump is gone. And I just ran the belt to the crank. I have BBK underdrive pulleys, so don't worry about that. You just have stock stuff. But I'm pretty sure this replaced the stock size belt. Anyway, there you go. Easy enough. And this is, like I said, 40 or 50 bucks.